Hi, I'm Andrew Berman from the Mortgage News Network, coming to you from the MNN Studios here in New York. You're watching Mortgage Professional of the Month, featuring Laura Devlin, who's the Production Support Manager for ResMec. Laura, thank you for joining us.
Hi, Andrew. Thanks so much for having me. It's a real honor.
So, Laura, listen, yeah, a lot of experience in the business, a lot of different roles, but can you tell us something actually that you learned early in your career, a philosophy or way of doing business that still applies today?
Good question. Actually, I think one of the most important things that I always employed starting from the beginning was being biased for action. You know, you've got to take action in everything. You've got to take responsibility for everything. And you've got to follow through with everything. You know, I kind of always say it's like a golf swing. If you're going to hit that perfect shot, if you're going to get where you need to go and you're going to make it right every time, you've got to follow through, follow through, follow through. So I still incorporate that today, always.
That's fantastic.
Also, making sure you treat the customer like they're your most important customer, because they are. Every customer is your most important customer. And that philosophy has certainly, you know, been with me over the years and served me very well, as well as the customer.
Great, Laura. So it's like whether it's your smallest loan or your largest loan, you treat them the same. I love it. So listen, I want to jump topics here. Let's talk about mortgage brokers. So do you feel mortgage brokers are well positioned to capitalize on the opportunity at hand in the industry today?
I do. Good question. But as we both know, the industry is definitely changing. There's a lot of technology that continues to expand exponentially every single day. We see it. You know, you and I, 10 years ago, we wouldn't have been doing this interview like this. Well, maybe 20 years ago. You get the point, right?
Yeah.
So as this technology constantly evolves, you know, our mortgage broker customers need to be evolving with it. And how do they do that? How do they affordably do that? And one of the most exciting things I think that we're doing at ResMec right now, and what's really exciting to me in being part of the team, is the proprietary software that we've just rolled out recently, which is called Lengenuity Private Label. And I'm so excited about this that, I mean, I don't want to, you know, make the interview about plugging this product, but it's so exciting and it's so revolutionary because there's a lot of big companies out there. Well, I wouldn't say a lot, a handful, and we all know who they are, who go to the customer directly, to go to that borrower directly and make it so easy for them to apply and obtain for mortgage financing. Now, how does the mortgage broker compete with that? Well, we offer an amazing solution. It's a very robust platform directed to the borrower. It's so easy to use, and we customize that for our mortgage broker customers so they can easily and affordably compete with these bigger companies out there. And it's all about the technology, and I think that's really key, and that's how the mortgage brokers are going to survive in this mortgage environment today with these bigger guys.
All right, that's great, Laura. So you're able to take the technology that you guys have developed, give it to mortgage brokers, and allow mortgage brokers to play on an even playing field with the biggest banks that have their own technology that's taking off, let's call it.
Yes, precisely.
Wonderful.
And I'm really excited to be a part of that. It's really revolutionary, and I think this is absolutely where the industry is going, and we all need to follow that trail, because we can no longer fight against it. I mean, you know, we as, you know, the, I don't want to say older generation, but, you know, today everything is done on a phone, basically. You know, you can do your banking, pay your bills. So you can apply for a mortgage and obtain mortgage financing right from your mobile device.
All right. So, Laura, listen, I want to ask you, you own your own business for 10 years. What's some advice that you can give our viewers who are either business owners or even if they're an originator, they own their own business? What advice can you give them to continue to have the level of success that they're having and to continue to grow?
Good question. Never stop improving. Always ask yourself the question, How can I do better? How can we as a company be better? How can we serve our customers better, whether it's the customer is the borrower or the customer is your mortgage broker customer? Always be in that constant state of improvement and always deliver the absolute best customer service to every single customer, every single time.
Laura, thank you so much for taking time here today. Some great pearls of wisdom that you shared with us.
Oh, you're so welcome. Thanks for having me. Have a great day.
And I'm Andrew Berman from the Mortgage News Network. Thank you for watching.
This is Mortgage News Network.